This morning, a high-speed police chase overnight lands a state trooper in the hospital.
This chase spanning three counties. News 5's Jesse Schultz joining us live in Jackson Township with the very latest. Morning, Jesse.
Good morning, guys. Well, this chase lasted nearly an hour, but let's just get to what's important here first. No one was severely hurt despite all of the damage that you see here to this state highway patrol car and other police cars trying to stop this driver. The chase started in Carroll County, went through Stark, and eventually ended in Summit. Police first noticed the driver in Carrollton pulling out of a gas station and driving recklessly. But despite police chasing him, he didn't stop. State troopers got involved near Canton. That's where trooper was hurt. The officer tried to get in front of the chase near Route 62 on I-77 North, but instead of the driver stopping for the trooper, he rammed right into the back of the police car and just continued to drive. The damage to the police car, like you saw, so severe, it even broke the cage in the back. Canton police then hit the truck's tires with spikes, but even with the flat tire, the driver kept going. It wasn't until a trooper rammed the driver's car several times, forcing him to stop a couple of miles away from the Akron Canton Airport. Police believe the driver of the truck was drunk. He is now being treated at Altman Hospital. Charges are expected for him from multiple counties, the three that he went to a little later on this morning. Live in Jackson Township, Jesse Schultz, News 5.